Hey, Millen, how are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon.
Damn it, Nilin. Like a bug in a jar.
The results of the test are encouraging.
There's nothing to fear. The secret in the secret in the secret in the secret in the secret. The diagnostic is correct. Correct! There's nothing to fear.
Johnny? Johnny Greentooth?
Another injection!
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
Ah!
Pedantic!
I am not letting you in here!
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind... it was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the Metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there.
Thank you. Admire the madness of our generation. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct San Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
You hear that? You heard that, right?
Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of fucks chamber. This is our last rotation. And they're flushing the slums. Okay? Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Johnny. Let's see how you did it. Labastille isn't too far from here. People used to live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. I'll move far away when they built the new Labastille.
Well done, Ellen. Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now.
be no choice.
La Bastille Fortress, the most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the Memory Confinement Center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back to liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Only Madame has access to the Bastille memory servers. Trace the bitch down. Find out how to get them.